Okay, so we're going to continue. We did the etheric cords. But we're going to do three brains, etheric cords, and now we'll do the advanced Moses technique all together. So again, let's have you take out whatever oil you were using for the first part, the upward motion of the three brains. So the ones that had the PAFR kit, spikenard, I believe, is your oil. So we're going to go through this whole process. Okay, so if you're working on something, you can sit and reflect on it a little bit. Otherwise, begin inhaling. Your awareness is on the sex chakra. Long, slow, deep breaths with your awareness on the sex chakra. In the low back, opposite the navel, the Meng Men. The front solar plexus. The back hard, the area between the shoulder blades. And then the brain. Your awareness is on the brain. And the crown, the top of your head. And then just pause and let go. You're using the same oil. Now your awareness is on your forehead and back head. And then your arms. Your awareness is on your arms. Palms of your hands. And then the legs, from the hips down to the bottom of the feet. The soles of your feet. And then pause and be still. So pull out your St. John's wort, your rue, your ironbark eucalyptus, or your etheric cords. And begin inhaling. Think of a person, a situation, or an experience. Take some long, slow, deep breaths. Let that go. Begin inhaling. Your awareness is on the sex chakra. The low back area, backside of the navel, known as the Ming Men. The front solar. Back heart. That's the area between your shoulder blades. Awareness is on the brain. and then the top of your head. And then just be still. Think of that person, situation, or event. And again, inhale the oils as you sit and focus on one of those. You know, you can kind of see how things build on each other as we go through the three brains, and we did it slow. Like we did one area and things got kind of stirred up or stimulated, then the next, and the next. And we were doing it kind of in slow motion. But as you go through and you do it kind of just boom, go right through it. You know, you're moving from one thing to the next. You're generating movement. You're generating a process. And you don't have quite the time to feel and think about it. It just moves. It's a little bit different when you just go fast. Okay, let that go again. And still with the etheric cords or St. John's wort, rue, iron bark eucalyptus, you're inhaling with your awareness on the sex chakra. Then to the Ming Men, the low back area. And then the front solar plexus. Back heart, the area between the shoulder blades. Your awareness is on the brain. Nice, long, slow, deep breath. Your crown, your awareness is on the crown. Pause and be still. Just pause and be still. Now you're going to pull out either your hyssop or your sage that you used earlier, the end of the day yesterday. So the for purchase kit, it's Blue Mountain Sage. So whatever you got, any form of sage, any of the single oils of hyssop. Okay. You have something that's arisen, you hold it in your heart. If not, your awareness is just on your heart. And let that go. Move your awareness to the back heart. Long, slow, deep breath. Move your awareness to your navel. Move your awareness an inch and a half below your navel. shoot it back to the Mingmen. Your awareness is on your low back area. Float your awareness around the sides of your body, coming back to your navel. Now the crown. Then pause and be still. Again, begin inhaling. Your awareness is on the back heart, between your shoulder blades. down to your navel. An inch and a half below your navel. Shoot it back to the low back area. Load it around the sides, coming back to your navel. And up to your crown. Just be still. Just be still. Again, your awareness is on the back heart. Down to your navel. Down to the navel minor, which is an inch and a half below your navel. Shh. shoot back to the low back. Down the sides. Your awareness is on the navel again. This is on the crown. And then just be still. Let's do it just one more time. Your awareness is on the back heart. Down to your navel. An inch and a half below your navel. Inch and a half below the navel. Shoot your awareness back to the low back. You're floating it around to your navel again. And then your crown. And then just pause and let go. Notice how you feel, your body, your emotions, your mind. And then compared to what we did before, so we're going to take a little break.